Wild fans, thank you for your attendance tonight as we celebrate the achievements of Marc-Andre Fleury. This season, we've been privileged to be a part of watching Marc-Andre reach two historic NHL milestones. Each of them happened right here in St. Paul. To begin our presentation, please direct your attention to the video board.
A monumental day for Marc-Andre Fleury. He'll play in game number 1,000 of his soon-to-be Hall of Fame career. And what a moment it should be for this entire Wild organization.
Marc-Andre Fleury back in goal. He's looking for win number 552.
Are we going to see history being made tonight? And if he wins this hockey game, he'll be the second most wins as a goaltender in the National Hockey League.
Shot saved by Fleury. Rebound was loose for a moment. Fleury slides across, stops Nelson.
Listen to this crowd.
We see history being made.
Please direct your attention to the east end of the ice as we welcome these special guests. From your Minnesota Wild, team owner Craig Leopold and Vice President of Hockey Operations and General Manager Bill Guerin. From the National Hockey League, Group Vice President of Hockey Operations Kay Whitmore. Now let's welcome these members of the Fleury family. Marc-Andre's mom and sister, France and Marilyn. Wife, Veronique. Daughters, Estelle and Scarlett. And son, James. And finally, the man we honor tonight, Marc-Andre Fleury. Please turn your attention once again to the video board for a closer look at Marc-Andre's legendary career.
Marc-Andre Fleury, I think, is going to be the last goaltender that ever plays 1,000 games. Maybe I'm a little too excited about watching somebody that's maybe going to do something for the very last time.
I mean, you look at Fleury, he looks like he's in great shape also, but he is so acrobatic, you're going to love his style.
Big save, Fleury!
Fleury, who wiped it out of midair!
We just could not believe what we saw.
He got that! My goodness! What a stop by Fleury!
Hey, let's go!
You know, he's just a fun guy to watch, and he's got a great personality. I mean, people are just drawn to him, but, you know, outside of all that, he's a great goalie.
Just robbed him blind with an unbelievable glove save.
He saved it!
You're my favorite player.
Oh, did you see that?
Spectacular play from Marc-Andre Fleury.
Time to save me, Michael. Save Fleury!
The 2016 Stanley Cup.
The Penguins again are the Stanley Cup champions.
Oh, dude, quick laugh today.
I think there's a lot of things that makes Fleury special. You know, I think his work ethic, his passion for the game.
Marc-Andre has a lot of fun playing the game of hockey. He competes like crazy. I think he finds a way to make saves.
Oh my goodness! Marc-Andre Fleury with one of the most amazing saves I've ever seen.
He's just a special person. He's a great teammate and friend, and we're lucky to have him. And then to see him be so successful and the milestones, it's amazing.
I don't think anyone is going to get close to either 1,000 games as a goalie or that many wins. It's remarkable, and it's something I hope I can maintain for as long as he has.
He's such a humble guy and an awesome teammate and an even better person outside the rink as well. Obviously, you have to keep on his good side or else he'll come after you. But it's been a pleasure to play with Marc-Andre Fleury.
What a feeling, you know, to have a crowd chanting your name, and what else in life, you know, you're going to get that. So I'll cherish that for a long time.
It's a long way. You should be very proud of yourself. But I always admire the fun you had on the ice. I wish you a beautiful night tonight.
Congratulations. Really impressive. Welcome to the club, buddy.
Dude, 552. It's a lot of wins. Keep racking them up. And congratulations.
You're still playing at a great level. You still bring so much enjoyment to the game, and that's something that I've always loved about your game.
Your resume speaks for itself with you know, all the wins and trophies and three Stanley Cups.
It's an honor to be your teammate, and congrats to you. Be the kids and enjoy it with family and friends tonight.
The most amazing thing is really the person that you are. Everybody in this game loves you. Congratulations on a great night, and enjoy it.
Hi, Dad. Congrats on your 1,000 games and 552 wins. You inspired me to work so hard on my sports because you always work so hard and did never give up, even when things get tough.
You know how before you go to your game, I ask you to wear that tie I got you for Christmas, and how I say it's lucky and magical? Well, it's not the tie that's magical, it's you. I'm so proud of you. Congrats. Je t'aime.
I'm so proud of you and so happy that you're my dad because you are the best dad ever. Je t'aime, papa.
I'm proud of you, Dad. You're the best.
Now, please direct your attention to the east end of the ice for some special presentations. In recognition of his achievement of 1,000 games played, only one of four goalies in the history of the NHL to reach that milestone, please welcome, representing the National Hockey League, Kay Whitmore, who is presenting Mark an engraved Tiffany Crystal Milestone Award. Thank you, Kay. Also, in honor of 1,000 games played, General Manager Bill Guerin is presenting Mark with this engraved silver stick detailing his games played with each of four NHL clubs for whom he is suited up. Next, on behalf of the Wild organization, the Minnesota Wild Foundation, and owner Craig Leopold are pleased to present this check for $5,000 that will be donated to Mark's charity of choice, the American Indian Family Center of St. Paul. In addition to the donation made by the Wild Foundation, Marc-Andre and Veronique are making an additional donation of $10,000, bringing the total legacy award in support of the programs and services of the American Indian Family Center to $15,000. Finally, Craig Leopold is unveiling this custom-designed mask highlighting each of the four NHL clubs for which Mark's played throughout his career since his debut in the NHL at age 18 in 2003. Wild fans, we've witnessed NHL history this past three seasons thanks to the presence of Marc-Andre Fleury on the Wild roster. To wrap up our pregame ceremony, let's show him one more time the great appreciation from the entire state of hockey. Congratulations, Marc-Andre!
Have been privileged to watch the last 80 of those 1,008 games that he's now played in a Wild sweater. His last 41 victories have come for the hometown team here in the state of